Hey there, folks. Today, I've got a heartwarming but intense story to share with you. It's about love, struggle, and those tricky neighborly relationships. You know, the kind that makes you grateful for nice neighbors or maybe braces you for the other kind. So grab a seat and let me introduce you to our main players, Michael and Lindsay. Now, picture this. Michael and Lindsay are fresh off their honeymoon, full of love and positivity. They move into their first apartment together, and it's not exactly the Ritz. But who cares about fancy furnishings when you're in love, right? They're on that new life high, living the dream and basking in the glow of being newlyweds. Everything seems perfect from the outside. But hold up, what's that noise? Meet the Greens, Michelle and Marvin. They're not so happy neighbors living right below them. Their daily arguments feel like a soap opera, loud one. Michael and Lindsay soon find themselves caught in this whirlwind of tension. Despite the love-filled bubble they've tried to create, the constant fighting below makes relaxing at home feel more like walking on eggshells. Michael, being the take-charge kind of guy, is ready to march downstairs and play peacemaker. But is that ever a good idea? Meanwhile, Lindsay tries the diplomatic route. She reaches out to Michelle, offering a listening ear. But opening up isn't easy for Michelle. Every time Lindsay asks if everything's all right, Michelle shrugs it off as regular disagreements between husband and wife. Yet, Lindsay senses there's more beneath Michelle's brave face. Despite the noise and the drama, there's a silver lining. Lindsay forms a bond with Michelle's kids, William and Mackenzie. These two are a sweet reminder of innocence amid chaos. Mackenzie's a little ray of sunshine, always excited to see Lindsay off to work as a police detective. Imagine a little girl with a big smile, waving excitedly every morning. She admires Lindsay, even her badge, which totally makes Lindsay's day. William, the protective older brother, stands by, quiet but observant. Doesn't say much, typical teenager, right? But he cares deeply for his sister. Now, let me tell you a secret about Mackenzie. She's got this incredible gift, like a superpower. She can see glimpses of the future. Cool, right? Though sometimes it's a little scary for her. One time, when William didn't come home from school and Michelle was frantic, Mackenzie calmly reassured her mom. "He's with his friend Ethan having dinner," she said. And she was right. Moments like these show just how special Mackenzie really is. So, what do we take from this story? It's a reminder that life is full of ups and downs, and our relationships, whether between lovers or neighbors, shape our experiences. Even in discomfort, there's room for empathy and understanding. So what are your thoughts? Ever had neighbors like the Greens, or maybe the newfound hope that comes from unexpected connections? Let's chat about it in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed the story, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell for notifications on future content. Until next time, take care.